I had an all-American upbringing. I grew up in suburbia. In school, I was met with a lot of challenges. People didn't really warm up to the idea of me being a dancer. It really is a calling. It's really been something that I've gravitated towards quite naturally. I was in the studio 6 days a week. It was what had to be done to become what I am today. When I received the offer from the Bolshoi Ballet, I was completely shocked. It's one of the most prestigious ballet companies in the world. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. Come see me live from Moscow with the Bolshoi Ballet.